be. It's all that matters.
It was 2 weeks after the day she turned 18. All dressed in white. Going to the church that night. She had his box of letters in the passenger seat. Sixpence in a shoe. Something borrowed, something blue. And when the church doors opened up wide, she put her veil down, trying to hide the tears. Oh, she just couldn't believe it. She heard the drum.
Tomorrow's just another day.
The preacher man said, let us bow our heads and pray. Lord, please lift his soul and heal this hurt. Then the congregation all stood up and sang the saddest song that she ever heard.
Planned for us. It's perfect.
I promise.